grand surprises yet?
Because
they wanted to get the pictures done, and I'm just like, why am I not dressed up like a doll?
And that's how it all started.
Okay, so you look ravishing in this attire of yours. What all efforts go in finalizing this?
Especially for my birthday, because I feel that I do take that extra liberty and luxury of taking my own sweet time, because I'm really not rushing and I do feel like I'm doing a job. It's more about feeling good, being able to experience everything that I'm doing. So it just becomes like really bad things when I enjoy it. It's my
dream. How very few people get the kind of honor you've got. Are you overwhelmed, and what are your thoughts on the same right now?
Best birthday
till date.